it is time for the match I'm most excited for on SmackDown. It is the SmackDown Tag Team Championship match, the Usos versus the Hardy Boys. Let's go.
Jeff Hardy, the legal brother.
Oh, twist of fate.
Here it comes.
They're going to win. Swanton bomb, cover him. One, two, three. Yes. The Hardy Boys have done it again, man. And I'm pretty sure that means they've held every single version of the Tag Team Championships in WWE. Yeah, I'm counting the like bronze penny belt, because that counts as the Raw Tag Team title, if that makes sense. But wow, that was a sick match. We've got an interview going on. Oh no, it's Lars again. What's Lars doing here? You don't need Brock when we got Lars, mate. What's he gonna do? Card is straight away on Lars, but nah, they've just had a match. Oh! There goes Matt. Lars just squashed Jeff.
Look at the size of that head on Sullivan.
Gonna do that big Uranagi side slam sort of finisher. Up and down. That is an awesome finisher.
Oh no, not again.
What's
he
doing?
Got a hold of Matt Hardy. Took out his brother.
And a big, oh, front slam.
Lars Sullivan just single-handedly laid waste to the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Well, that celebration didn't last long, did it? Going up top. He's going to go for that diving headbutt again. Oh, and Matt just got headbutted. Lars just single-handedly destroyed the Hardys. He is a beast.